Florida, Democrats are sounding a warning that in vitro fertilization could be in jeopardy in our state, just like Alabama.
A Republican state representative who represents much of Fort Myers introduced a fetal personhood bill. NBC2 chief political reporter Dave Elias is getting to the bottom of how that will impact families.
Florida Republicans have pulled a bill that would have given unborn children protections after Democrats said that it threatened IVF, or in vitro fertilization, now that the Alabama Supreme Court ruled that frozen embryos like this are children.
With legislation that is proposed, we and our medical professionals could have been considered criminals.
That's because Jessica Barber Scott, who just gave birth using IVF, froze some of her embryos in case she wants kids in the future.
I'm so sorry. This is really hard to talk about.
She's concerned that House Bill 651 could hold her responsible for those embryos.
It is not helpful to have a third party come in and tell you how you can, you know, grow your family.
The bill allows wrongful death lawsuits for an unborn child. In Alabama, an embryo is now considered a child.
This is a bill that would essentially grant personhood. It opens up the door for personhood to be legalized in Florida.
Jenna Persons-Balika, who sponsored the bill, disagrees.
The bill we filed was not intended to, it would have zero impact on IVF in Florida.
Arguing that it protects unborn children from crimes like car accidents.
Somebody wrongfully takes away your child's life. If the child was born, you can go to court. But if the child was unborn, you're unable to. And we want to fix that.
Should parents in Florida right now using IVF to create a family have anything to worry about?
Not with the legislation that I was running.
Democrat Nikki Fried blames it all on Roe v. Wade being overturned.
The reality is, in a post-Dobbs world, every state has turned it into a battleground for reproductive rights. And Florida is on the front lines of that fight.
A matter that, for now, in the state of Florida, is on hold. In the studio, Dave Elias, NBC2.